He tries looking tough around you, dude, that's freaking epic. Imagine thinking Dr. Woot, of all people, is in a gang. Alright, y'all. Oh shit, I didn't set up my split key. Epic. Oh, whoops. Let's try that again. Alright, Chalk Raisin. Hola. 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 Sometimes I play gangster rap really loud to spook him. God, that's epic. That's really fucking epic, dude. Alright, Chalk Raisin. Fuck me. Hello? Have to give Hejus some anti-backup. Do not hit him up. Hejus is a gross boy. He also has a lisp. I'm Hejus. Sup guys, is Hejus here? No one wants that. I don't. Dude, you do. By the way, get ready to jam here. Hello, Sunflow. What the? No, 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 I disagree with that. Is the game broken? Hello? Dude, seriously, stop. No? No? Thank you. This is shite, I say. Waka waka woo! Fuck Raisin, what the fuck is wrong with you? Low key and smoof. Yeah, dude, this game is epic. What the hell was that shit? That canceled my fucking, I guess, glide, when I wasn't even on the platform. Get ready, y'all. Hee-ho! Dude, Chalk Raisin, what the fuck is wrong with you? Hee-ho!
Hee-ho!
Hee-ho! With you, Chalk Raisin. Are you trying to kill yourself again? Did you drink too much? What? No. What the fuck? How did I die? How the- I got hit by nothing and I died. What the fuck? Epic. There goes 2 minutes. This game better than Spyro? Eh, it's debatable. No, no, I disagree with that. Stop it. This game sucks. I'm gonna have to back you up with our hook. This is gonna hurt you more than it's gonna hurt me. Lucky for me. What the fuck? Onion is I love Gonzo. Pretty bad fight. No! Hello, Dreadlocks Jesus. Why don't they beat me up? They couldn't handle me. Thank you. Hola. Oh, jeez, chalk raisin. No, no, I pressed X there. Come on. Come on. What's the WR? The WR for this game is like 120, I think. It's pretty good. The only problem is it's been performed by an idiot, and I hate him. But, you know, I don't feel motivated to beat it yet. For now, I'm just chilling. This game is a lot of really hard shit, and dying or taking damage in this game is extremely punishing. Like, any sort of mistake will fuck you over and you'll lose a fuckload of time. Chalk raisin. Chalk raisin's just going through one of his phases where he just acts like a complete and utter retard for like an hour. Oh, speed boy, AS me. What is popping? Have you caught Sunday Run Days not live? Or is this just your first appearance in the stream overall? Scoop me. Please be more specific. I need all the information I can get before I, you know, judge you as a person. Beautiful. Come on, dude, this fucking game. Dude, oh my fucking lord. This fucking game. Didn't I decide that this was easier with the analog stick? I think last week I had the same issue. I think, yeah, analog is what I want to do here. Oh yeah, analog is way better here. Alright, analog is probably better throughout the whole game. I should just learn how to play the whole game with analog. Whatever. Leave me alone, Chalk Raisin. That's what I'm saying, Apparition. Which PB was that? I'm curious, Speedy Boy. Speed Boy. Is it control similar to Spyro? You could say so. Wonderful. I spent all that time getting health and then wound up literally getting nothing. Eminem Shellshocked were. Wow. That's a good video. It's a great record. Very proud of it. It was pretty epic, dude. That's what I'm saying. If this is some sort of scheme, Pico the Trap, so that you can get my address and an attempt to try to persuade me into liking you by giving me something, then the answer is yes, sure. This level always gives me trouble. Peek of the Trap, I'm afraid that this is an English-speaking stream. I'm gonna have to ask you to try again. $53.33? Shit, scoop me. What's a $53.33? Is it Mega Man X6? I love that game. Also, thank you for the host. Oh, is it 04? Oh, that's actually not that bad. I'm proud of you, Electra. You're getting there, Duder. Now in sub 50. Hey, I didn't actually die. Not bad. You haven't fooled anyone, Pico. The only fool here is you. You fooled yourself. Dude, what the hell is wrong with you, Chakraiser? What is Paphros time? My favorite boss is Gonzo, because I love Gonzo. High 51? Ah, shit, alright. Well, keep up the good work, Electra. You have to send Peter to the Gonzo. I've had enough of that stupid kid. Dude, Speed Boy, that's what I'm saying. Y'all got a speedrun Muppet Race Mania, that's my jam right there. Been running that game for 3 years now. Nearly four. Seven inches, whoa. I just want to die here, that way I don't die later and lose like 9,000 years, because there's some tough shit coming up after this. Did you increase feminine, estrogen? Alright, Ozarhawk. Have you finished the 100% yet? Fuck it, whatever. Free wars? Those are the best kind of wars. Waka waka woo! SMX, what the hell are you talking about? Shit, Ozarhawk. Congratulations. How was it? Dude, not bad. Speaking of monsters, I've been thinking about picking up War of the Monsters for the Sony PlayStation 2. Anyone have any knowledge of that game? By the way, look at these fucking sweet time saves here. It's the best racing game, period. I'm gonna have to back you up, honestly. Hello, Forward One. Hello, King Taven. This game's pretty good, I'm not gonna lie. How do you guys feel about that sound effect? So, Forward One. You've been here since the beginning of the Sunday Run days. How do you feel about the evolution of Sunday Run Day? 40 big ones in, and we're still going. How do you feel about that? Yeah, I know. King Taven. Voices are disabled. You missed the Force 3. God damn it. Well, anyway. Evolution since the 4th, then. I know Forward One is a huge fan of the Sunday Run Day franchise. God damn, Bagels. Holy shit. I did, Andrew Rocks. I just decided to ignore it because I thought you were autistic. Yeah, but he just, you don't constantly profess your love for Sunday Run Day, though. That's the difference. Forward One has got a track record of going in. I love Sunday Run Day. And freaking big boys, dude. Reminder to fill out the poll for next week's Sunday Run Day. Wow. Freaking big boys, dude. God damn. Forward One, there's some epic shit in B Hill's stream last night. I feel like you would have appreciated it if you were there. Some very Forward One-esque autism going on that day. That is to say, yesterday. Half day of heck. Fucking half day of heck. Reminder, that's not even a good name because, like, generally it goes way longer than half a day. So, fucking good thing I didn't choose that name. He didn't get out of basement for 3 hours, the whole stream. And then, like, about 2 hours into the 3 hour stream, he was like, alright, no reset. And then he said, let's go. And then, so basically, I just kept spamming every time he reset after that, because, you know, he still didn't get out of house for the remainder of the stream. So every time he reset after that, I would just be like, no reset, let's go. And it just filled up the chat room with no reset, let's go. And I feel like you would have appreciated such autism. It made me think of you. How do you feel about that, Forward One? Shitposting in streams make me think of you. Same minute of a speedrun for an hour. Dude, the best part was he didn't even get like halfway into house, like. Not even, like, was he just stuck in the first level. He was literally stuck in, like, the first room of the first level. Because he's a fucking idiot. Not bad, SMX. Yeah! Ooh! I can't watch that stream. God damn it, dude. You should, dude. It's pretty epic. That is to say, at King Taven. At least New Game Plus is an epic category. I don't know about the other categories. I haven't run them yet. Reminder, Brandon Scott Hill is going to AGDQ. No! Wow. What the fuck? Oh god, that's... Wow, that's like 2 minutes lost. Fucking Christ. Well, maybe not 2 minutes, but... That was fucking stupid. Oh, hey, B-Hill. We were just talking about how much we hate you in the chat room. How do you feel about that? Reminder, at Brandon Scott Hill is going to AGDQ. At 7531, die. Fuck. You run Treasure Planet? How long is Treasure Planet? I have that game. Waka waka woo! Time for the worst part of the game.
Hee-haw! Hee-haw!
Hee-haw! Maybe someday I'll pop in Treasure Planet, we'll see. Seems like it would be an epic game.
Hola.
Hee-ho.
Hee-ho.
Hee-ho. You bet, forward one. Yeah, I've been thinking about getting Toy Story Racer. Just haven't done it yet. It's kind of pricey. It's like $10. Yeah, for that's why I bought the Grinch. I literally bought it just so I could do a Christmas special. Droning on that. Of Foretold Legends. At forward one, I'm going to have to kindly request that you never utter the same words in that order. That is to say, Jumpy Luff and I. I just please never ever say that again. That's all I'm gonna have to ask. Yeah, I've never seen the Grinch gameplay. Well, maybe I have, but never played it. I'm planning on learning it the week before the Sunday Run Day Christmas special. Cause that would be the only Christmas special game.
Heave ho!
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 Back me up, guys.
Ugh!
Heave ho!
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 Ugh!
Heave ho!
Heave ho!
Heave ho!
Wow, dude, what the fuck? Come on.
Heave ho!
Heave ho!
God damn, this game is freaking epic. Holy moly. Must have fucked up big time in my PB. I'm gonna have to back you up on that one, dude. Who mupping RN? I love to mup. Mup, 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 mup. Hee ho. Public domain music? It's epic. I love the public domain. Hola.
Hee ho. Hee ho.
Hola.
shit, Ozarhawk. Nice degeneracy, dude. I just get nervous here. On my magnum dong. Jesus Christ, this dude. So this dude, I need to get your onion on something. I was assuming you're actually in the stream. No, I'm not. So this dude, what's your onion on Chalk Raisin Spurgot about you earlier? Figured you might appreciate that. Jump in the game, I swear. Dude, I am fucking destroying my PB right now. With, like, no effort. Yeah, Chalk Raisin is retarded. I'm gonna have to back you up. Alright, y'all, see what we got. Dude, what the fuck? Come on. Gonna lose time here. I'm going too far left. Oh! Dude, come on! Get fucking through! Fucking hell, I'm gonna lose like a minute here. I almost made it that time. We get the jam to some good tunes. I don't know why it's not working. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. There we go. Jeez, that was terrible. Hello, Sanchez Forever 86. What is up? What is up? This game's got like two glitches that I know of. That one skips the whole level. It saves like 4 minutes or something. It's pretty obscene. And then there's a skip in this level too that saves like a minute. Really? Really? Fucking Christ, come on. Dude! Are you fucking kidding me? Is this a joke? This is obviously a joke. There's no way this is actually happening. No, fuck it. Just let me die and get my lives back. This is stupid. Shit, this dude. Dude, what the fuck? Dude, what the fuck? Hello? Is the game broken? What the fuck? When I press X, that means jump, you dumbass. What the fuck, dude? Jump! Well, 2 minutes lost so far. Let's see how much time we can lose here. How much time can I lose? Let's play a game. How much time can I lose? Oh, my fucking lord. I just fucking clipped through that, you fucking piece of shit idiot. I don't get it. I really don't understand. I'm pressing jump, and nothing's happening. Thank you. Fucking hate this game. Oh, this can't be good. Oh boy. Chalk Raisin. Good reminder, Dr. Woot. I'm not gonna make it! I need a hub! Reminder to vote for Resident Evil 5. Thank you. Losing a fuckload of time here, holy shit. This is a complete and utter disaster. How much time can I lose? Probably save like 15 years on this split here. Maybe 16 years, I don't know. Yikes. Definitely dropping a lot of time here. Isn't there a boss in Crash that's just like this? I believe Tiny from Crash 2 is very similar to this. Granted, I've only seen like 3 runs of Crash 2, and I've never played the game, but I could be wrong. Jeb! Good job, little Robin. Seeing this shit? Yeah, I'm seeing this shit, dude. My personal hypothesis is that Chalk Raisin is trying to kill himself again, so he just like drank something heavy or like took some weird drug, and now he's just being retarded in the chat room as he slowly decomposes from the inside. That's the only thing I could guess. How do you feel about that, this dude? Decomposing from the inside. Hell yeah. Turns the freaking frogs gay, dude. Turns the friggin' frogs gay. Reminder that the president-elect of the United States of America is currently, like, actual friends with Alex Jones. A known crazy person. How epic is that? Hey, Vic Viper. Oh yeah, he's certainly epic, but he's fucking crazy. Good reminder, Vic Viper. Yeah, dude. Alright y'all, this level's epic. Get ready to get the jams on. Get the Jimmy Jams rockin'. How epic this song is. thinking how epic. Yeah, I think like what they were thinking was, man, this is epic. Reminder, there's PlayStation buttons on the wall. Look at that shit. Can you see them? Look at that shit, dude. There's PlayStation buttons on the wall. That's right. This game is not on the N64. PlayStation Nation. TBH. Look, buttons! I just got chills.
Oh my lord.
I'm literally shaking. Hell yeah. Backing up Vic Viper here right now. Backing up. Hey, unpronounceable username guy. Dude, you missed it. Fucking Funny Junk was here earlier. Fucking Funny Junk. Oh, dude, rip Dr. Wu. Reminder to check out these PlayStation buttons on the wall. God, what an Easter egg, honestly. Holy shit, what an Easter egg. Is my stream offline? Hello? Anyone there? Reminder, I have dropped 0.0 frames per second. Frames per second, just like frames. So, Twitch is a good website. TBH. Alright, Crow 1001, hit me. Let's go. I can do it in this game. Oh, it's this fucking way. God damn it, I'm an idiot. I went around in a circle for no reason. Alright, hold on, let me get to the load screen first. Almost there. Also, I'll be drinking a lot of water as a girl. Water increases your sex drive and will cause me to pee, parenthesis standing up, parenthesis, more as a girl all the time, which will keep me healthy as a girl and motivate me to drink lots of water. Dang, that's a good reason. How do you guys feel about that? Hi-ya! 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 Pretty based guy. Yeah, dude, I'm the voice actor. I'm a pro. This is all a dream. I ate Euro Pie. No, it's a dream, this dude. It's also a video game.
Oh, was beautiful wickedness. Oh.
It's a nightmare. Nah, dude, it's a dream. So is my stream still fucking around, or what's going on here? matter, this song is epic. Holy fuck. It's the cuck ending, this dude. I'm a realist, sorry. It was a dream. Alright, reminder to get hyped for the best part of the song, coming in hot. This dude underscore stop harassing me.
Hiya!
Oh no. God damn it. Come on, get up here. I died on the exit. That's a joke, right? That's a joke, right? No, I don't fucking believe you. No way. I'm afraid I'm just going to have to absolutely refuse that. Fucking Christ. Fuck that shit.
Good.
Yeah, I thought I would get killed by that guy, so... Better to get killed by him now than do the entire fucking 2-minute puzzle and then get killed. Yo. Hee-ho. 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 Hee-ho.
Hello,
snow fans. That's not something I like. Definitely don't like being at zero lives on this part. Zero lives and almost no health. I'm already at full health. Ah, shit, Pico. This right here. Christ, dude, if I die, I will be fucking, that's all I can say. And not in a good dick way. Jews in the chat, when is Hanukkah this year? That's a good question. Got any Jewish viewers? If so, get out. This is fucking scary as hell, dude. Imagine being religious, unironically. All right. freaking tough what hell. I'm in hell RNTBH. Blood sacrifices, unironically. Imagine doing that ironically. Jesus. Just gonna get my lives back just in case. Imagine dancing in the woods. What do you mean? Next spell sword. Sure, Pico, why not? Oh, yeah, I'll do a speed run of all two Muppet games in a row, dude. It'll be epic. Script me. Attic spell sword. No, I don't agree with that. I don't think so, dude. Of course I didn't take the checkpoint on the way back, because I'm a fucking idiot. Freaking Christ, dude, fuck this shit. What a disaster. What an absolute friggin' disaster. I guess you can't press X after recovering from a hit. Interesting, I didn't know that. Hiya! I'm fucking furious. Calm down, Hejus. It's just a game. That's what I've been doing, Serna. Pepe doesn't appear much in the later levels, though. Nice time lost, jackass. Either way, it should be a nice PB. Unless I completely fuck myself. Which isn't really possible, because this boss is easy. Boner Boy 92. Not bad, he said. It's pretty dead on. Snow Fats, it's like 1-to-1 pretty much. Swagalina.
So, you have taken me to the coda at last.
Not bad. Get a new one. All right. Established, oh my god. Fucking Christ, dude. That's what I'm saying. Fucking Christ. Freaking Christmas.